weather outlook for portions of central Minnesota, east central Minnesota, west central Minnesota, northwest Wisconsin, and west central Wisconsin. For tonight, a winter storm will impact the area tonight. Snow will be heavy at times in the evening with accumulations ranging from 3 to 5 inches. The snow could turn to a wintry mix of sleet, snow, and freezing drizzle later this evening. Minor ice accumulation is possible. And now the extended outlook for the period Monday through Saturday. Another plowable snow is likely Tuesday into Tuesday night. Temperatures will drop significantly midweek, with wind chills colder than 20 below. Spotter information statement. Spotters and snowfall observers are encouraged to report snowfall amounts to the National Weather Service. Heavy snow and mixed precipitation into early Monday morning. A potent winter system will move across Minnesota and western Wisconsin tonight and into Monday morning with a variety of different winter impacts. The heaviest snow is expected in parts of central Minnesota with 5 to 7 inches likely. The heaviest snow rates are expected this evening. Wind gusts could lead to some patchy blowing snow. Farther south, snowfall amounts are expected to be more in the 2 to 5 inch range. The snow will mix with or change to freezing drizzle across most of the area late tonight. Ice accumulation of less than a tenth of an inch can be expected. This is weather radio station KEC 65 Minneapolis, St. Paul. On a frequency of 162.550 MHz. Serving listeners throughout much of east central Minnesota and west central Wisconsin. We broadcast from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Chanhassen, Minnesota. And transmit from the KSTP Eyewitness News Television Tower in St. Paul. The current time is 10:45 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 10 p.m. in the Twin Cities, light snow and fog were reported. The visibility was 1 mile. It was 29 degrees, or minus 2 degrees Celsius. The dew point was 25. The relative humidity was 85%. The wind was east at 20 miles an hour, gusting to 30. The wind chill was 16. The pressure was 29.67 inches and falling. Around the metro, snow is falling, with a temperature of 31 at St. Paul, 29 at South St. Paul, 28 at Crystal, and 28 at Lake Elmo. At Lakeville, mixed precipitation was falling, with a temperature of 28. Now the forecast for the Twin Cities metropolitan area. Tonight, patchy blowing and drifting snow in the evening. Snow, possibly mixed with freezing drizzle in the evening, then freezing drizzle and a chance of snow overnight. Snow may be heavy at times in the evening. Snow accumulation of 3 to 4 inches. Near steady temperature in the upper 20s. East winds 10 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to around 35 miles an hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Monday, cloudy in the morning then clearing. A chance of freezing drizzle in the morning. Patchy blowing and drifting snow. Highs in the lower 30s. Temperatures falling into the upper teens in the afternoon. Southwest winds 10 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to around 35 miles an hour.